Checker, checker, 1, 2, 3. Alright, checking 1, 2, 3. Hang on a second. Alright, do I sound good? Let's see now. One more time. Okay, give me 1 second, everyone. I don't even know why it says Warzone. Like, it's not. Like, what the fuck? Let's see, I'm almost done. Give me a second. Alright, got everything set up. Well, alright everybody, welcome to the first session of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. I'm aware that Black Ops 3 is already out, but I don't want to get into that yet, you know. I'm going to get to play some Modern Warfare 3 just for a little bit, then after that, we'll get to Black Ops, you know. So, with that being said, let's begin. Find a match. And yes, I've been using as Rhea Ripley, because I'm a WWE fan, you know, so why the hell not? And I'm going to be using the Static, you know, because that's literally my favorite gun. So, now let's just wait for a matchup. Connecting. Ooh. What map should I... You know what? Invasion. I actually like Invasion. Let's see now. They've already got people talking like crazy. All right, then let's do this. Motherfucker. Got lucky. Lucky bastard, man. Alright. Nice try, though. Alright, bro. I see you. Damn it. What the fuck? Oh, fucking course. Oops. motherfucker. Yeah, I thought so. Cause it's like, what the fuck, man? Motherfuckers are camping, man. Man, camping ass, man. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, now you're just camping. Yeah, for real, man. Like, everybody is fucking camping now. Man, this round is rough. Okay, hey snipers, for real. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Alexis. Appreciate it, man. There's still hope for W's, so... Motherfucker got me first. Alright. Oh shit. That was a rough start, not gonna lie. But at the end of the day, we got the W. So, hell yeah. Alright, not bad, not bad. Now we wait for the next game. Oh yes, give me Daskross any day of the week. I love Daskross. It's a crazy, it's a chaotic map, but you know what? That's pretty much the whole point. Settings real quick. Gilgifer, let's do this. Gotta use my static again because I love this gun. Hey, what the fuck? Well, I call bullshit on that. Shit, we'll switch sides already. Jesus fucking Christ. He somehow knew I was coming down.
Blood for blood.
Loading.
Damn it.
Get back.
Shit, run by me. Of explosions. Get the fuck out of here. And it just... Fuck it, I'll cut my ass over here. I don't give a damn. Shit. Get there. What? There you go, another W, everyone. Oh yeah, got the highlight. Oh yeah, you'd love to see it. Oh, no mortar strike. Not bad, but I'm sick to my UAV, and my SOA, and my vital jet. Both of them are my favorite kill streaks, honestly. Let's see, settings. Ooh. Incline. Free for all incline is pretty chaotic, and I love it. Of course, Karachi. Fuck it. Gotta make the best of it. First kill already, it seems. I'm just going around in a circle, just alright. Alright. I mean, Karachi. Oh, shit. Whatever. I don't hate Karachi. It's a good map for a team base, but for all, it takes like a while, like to get an actual victory. You know, that's just how I feel. And the camping fucking begins. Lovely. There was a sniper over there, so I had to like... Fucking campers, man. Getting quick scoping. Kyle original. This is gonna be one of those shitty ass rounds for sure. Let's try, brother. Get the fuck out of here, man. Yeah, I'm gonna take a massive L on this round, because everybody's just been camping like crazy. Bastard. What the fuck is going on here? Pedophilia activities? What the fuck? Gotta be fancy. That's what I get though. Gotta just go down. All right, I see you, Mark. Oh well, that was a pretty close match, though. I will say that. That's what's up, though. Let's see, next battle. The butcher knife. Ooh, fancy. God damn, that's a lot of completion. Ooh, whoops, XP points though. Shit, that's what's up though. Alright, let's see. Let's. Oh, yeah, Farm 18. I love Farm 18. There's one thing I'm curious, though. Oh my god, that is one dude so annoying. Mute, because oh my god, that was hurting my ears. Let's see, static. Let's do this. Ooh, DD. Oh, Lord Almighty. And it oof, there was a guy up there. Nice try, brother. All right, I'll give him that. I was about to say. Enemy. Reloading. There you go. UAV. Okay, all apart. Now that's ooh, double kill. Stop playing with me. Shit. Check your fire. Alright, time for some SIA action. Let's do it over here. And here. And a little bit here. Assist? Man, get the fuck out of here. Focus everyone. Nice try, brother. No Jason Voorhees for you. All right, revenge it is. Airstrike. Of course, motherfuckers camping on the roof. I see you, brother. Man. Take out the front or from the back, you know. Good job, teammates. Jesus Christ. Nosebreaker. Nice try. Stopping me now. Hey, it's what they say. Ooh, double kill. Nice. Another W. You love to see it. Yeah, show the double kill. Stop playing with me. Shit. Give me Terminal, man. Terminal is one of my favorite maps, like, ever. Demolition. Haven't played those in a hot minute, but it's gotta be fun. And Terminal is such a nostalgic map for back in the Modern Warfare 2 days. Oh, the PS3 and 360 days. Oh man. Seems.
Fire! I'm on your side.
Yeah, but don't get in my way. Side, man. Psst.
Got enemy cover. In the area.
It has begun. What the fuck? The boomstick. I'm gonna climb up too, man. It's not gonna go well. Oh shit. Alright. Jesus Christ. There you go. Got the first round win. Destroy the bombs. Come on, bro. Really?
I'm with you.
Man, whatever. There you go. Damn. Taking a million hits. What? Y'all saw that, right? He fucking teleported. Get the fuck out of here. I gotta get to the back of the plane. Camp over here. W's. You love to see that. That was actually a pretty fun round. Match, not gonna lie. Oh man. Just none, but I'll be back, everybody. I'm gonna take a piss real quick. Alright, I'm back. Okay, well, I somewhat made it just in time. Alright then, let's see. Let's continue. What the fuck? I don't even see that. Holy shit.
Enemies here!
There you go. Sniper. Where? Man, whatever. So I don't like this map because this is like Camp Central, you know? I could have gotten both of them, but I was out of ammo. Jesus, we're taking a fucking beat. Like, sheesh. That was close. Spoke too soon, but that was at the closer from moments ago. It was fucking crazy. But 9 to 25, Jesus Christ, man. Nice try, brother.
Spotted. Throwing tear gas.
There's a sniper over there for sure. Man, get the fuck out of here. Those remote toys are insane. They're pretty OP too. But I don't know why, I was just never really into it, you know? Camping ass motherfuckers, man. Man, fuck that shit, man. That's why I don't like this map. Oh shit, that was someone here. My mind playing tricks on me. get your camping. Oh shit. Man, get y'all camping asses out of there, man. Oh man, like, ridiculous shit, man. I was hoping to take some with me, you know, but lucky break, man. Lucky break.
Set the charge.
That was a close one. Of course, to be camping all the way over there. Ain't no way that motherfucker is like all the way is camping out one same spot, man. This round, this match anyway, cause I mean, literally everybody was fucking camping, you know? Sniping, camping, like, fuck this shit, you know? Whatever. Alright. That's one. There's another match in the books. I'm in second place, you know. I Wait, don't I have enough points to I can like get double the XP for battle pass? Hold on, just wait till this shit is right now. Oh shit, I do. Alright then, let's use an hour. And then I guess I could use a rank as well. So let's do this one. Oh yes, give me high rise. It's my shit. I love high rise. Another Modern Warfare 2 classic. Let's do this. All right. This scene never gets old. I actually like this scene. Downstairs, man, because motherfuckers be playing too much down here, you know. So I might as well close it down. Oh, somebody's already here then. Just as I figured. Throwing Semtex. Okay then. Well, I guess I'm going to have to stay on top. Shit. Nice try, brother. Bad timing, man. The boomstick, it begins. Ah. today, bro. More boomstick, right? Wait, the fuck is that? Oh, okay. I've never seen that gun before, not gonna lie. There you go. Shit. Damn it. Well, I got a UAV at least, so. Bastard, man. That is rocking out for sure. If I would have gone out, he would have killed me. If I didn't move, the grenade would kill me. So it's a lose-lose situation. I know there's some of y'all are here. Let's see. alright. Either way, we won, so we'd love to see you. I don't plan on buying the black, so, you know, I don't really like wasting real money on this type of stuff, you know. I'd rather earn them by actual experience, not pay to win type of shit, you know. Invasion or 6-star? I don't know, I feel like more 6-star, honestly, so. Alright, that's fine. Static. Let's do this. Shit. All right. What the fuck was that? Bro started screaming like a maniac. I let you forget about the objective. Hey. Motherfuckers coming out of nowhere for real. That's a fancy ass smoke grenade. I caught none of my teammates are collecting the tags, you know. It's like, come on guys. Well played. Thank you for that. orders. What the fuck? Wait, hold on, I need to see this. Oh, now be downed.
Target down.
I had to get the fuck out of there for real. Taking this. UAV. Oh, holy shit. Oh boy. And this is neck and neck, you know. Bro got hella lucky, man. Yo. Damn, that was intense. That was fun, though, I'll say that. Of course, I'll be the one to get the last kill cam. Let's see, next match. Oh, Tokyo. I love Tokyo in this game. It's just so beautifully looking, you know. Let's see. adding. Damn, that was intense. I'm going on the other side, but a different way. Better than that, brother. All right. Fuckers just fucking camping, man.
Moving up the rear.
What? Take a picture of their book. Oh shit. Okay, that was cool. I like that. Oh my god. Okay, that was funny. Thank you. So y'all just gonna camp the entire the whole time. Yeah, that seems what's been happening, you know. How the fuck? Beautiful. Oh man, that was intense. But hey, another W. GG. Yeah, I agree on mine. about the longbow. That's cool. Hang on, everybody, just give me 1 second. Alright, sorry about that. I had to do a stint real quick. But anyway, now, let's continue. I love both Shard and Shipmas and Yard, but you know what? I'm gonna go with Shipmas because that one's super chaotic. So this ought to be fun. wrong tube. When that happens. Let's do this. Static. Oh god, I got the worst area to spawn at. Oh no. This is. I'm gonna die first. I'm calling it. Oh, never mind. That stupid gas is like. Get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. shit, that was intense. That was not good at all. Oh boy, I'm in the last place. whatever, man. But that was fun, though. I asked for it, technically, so it's fine. It's fine. All right. Let's see, next match. All right. Huh, drive through. I never tried that map. Let's see, it's tied. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's try drive-through. I never really played this map, so let's see. Based on the votes, it's a very popular one. And Yard is a good one, but let's see. Let's see what I've been missing out on. This is definitely Halloween theme for sure. Let's see, time to study the new place for me. What a great start. That is so cool. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Ah, bullshit. Ah. Ooh, that was beautiful. I feel like the best weapons against melee users is a is a boomstick, you know? Because they're trying to get close to you, so your mouse will just blast their asses, you know, with it. Shit, Nice try, brother. Oh shit.
Stun grenade out. Frag out. Visual on a target.
Everywhere, like, holy shit. I like this map. It's actually a really fun one. Another like short map, so I dig it. Oh, that was beautiful. I like that. Poetic justice. First place too? Hey, you'll love to see it. Love to see it. Alright then, we'll just one more match and then I'm gonna call it a night. Because I'm pretty tired, you know. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, it's the Crown Raid. Oh god, the both maps are kind of terrible when it comes to free for all. I think Crown Raceway is the worst. So I'm gonna go with the estate. Let's do this. Easier said than done, bro. Damn, I was gonna fucking hide. Peekaboo, by the way. Hehe. That's it, brother. Ha 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 ha. camping ass is for real. There you go. Nice. Shit. Thank you. I apologize for the lack of conversation, because this is actually kind of entertaining. GG, I win. Well, I could have argued with each other in a way, but I'm just over taking W's. I'm just like, I'm gonna get my mouth shut and just do my thing, you know? Man, you love to fucking see it. Whew. Well, alright then, Robert. I'm gonna call it a session. That was actually pretty fun, you know? And we got more W's than losses. But hey, though, all that matters is having fun, you know? So, I just want to say thank you for watching and thank you for joining, and then like please don't forget to follow, and then also y'all take care, and then I will try my best to play some more Call of Duty tomorrow, and y'all take care, and then y'all have yourselves a great night. See ya.